We have been given an element which is represented as x. In the subscript we have 18 and in the superscript we have 40.